All right, hello and welcome to Echoes of Color with Jefferey Morrison. How's it going? All right, do another whip and chat here. Make some more progress. Had a break for lunch and all that. Watch part of a Christmas movie or whatever. All right, so Treasure Studios art. That's good. Okay, it's the canvas. All right, Night Horse by Polina Bivsheva, 60 by 60 centimeters, square diamond, mounted film adhesive. Shop. Okay, and just 30 regular DMC colors, no Aurora Borealis drills at all. Yep, so here you go. Okay, so number 23. Up arrows. I finished all the down arrows from before. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yeah, just a few more up arrows just for in the background here. Okay. Hopefully everybody's still having a good day. Having a time. Spent some quality time with the cat. He's kind of hanging out on the couch there, sleeping. Charging up for tonight when he is usually pretty active. Oh dear, nothing but like engine noise. Mom pointed out that since the leaves have fallen off the trees, it just sounds a little louder on the highway. Can hear the vehicles a little better. I didn't really notice. I thought it sounded all the same to me, but it seems like a pretty viable explanation or theory. A lot of transport trucks today.
Was part of order.
Yay. The uppers can be another intricate chunk of this canvas. Sticking on the canvas again. Yeah, that was just my mom hanging out in the studio. She's expecting another Amazon parcel today. She gets very excited about that. Keeps tabs on her online orders quite regularly. I'm basically like they come when they come, I suppose. I get notifications and all that about any online orders, but I don't, constantly check the status of them or anything. They usually come fairly quick. Any orders, really. But, it's all good. Colors X, and I'm probably just gonna be stuck in the background for the next few whipping chats for the next couple. Yeah, we'll see though. That could be a different story. Holy cow. This canvas is sliding around a lot more than it had been before. Probably because I kind of folded the bottom half ever so slightly. Alright. Yeah, it's going to be really hard to film whipping chats with the canvas all the way out. Just lying flat on the drafting table here. So, yeah, it's folded up a bit. Basically, the bottom half is complete now, so. I don't know if she was talking about my canvas, or what she was talking about earlier, my pretties, or whatever she was saying. Not sure what was going on there. I just said, that's an intricate part of the canvas here. Then she left. Awkward. Not sure if we were talking about the same thing. Yeah, that happens. That's a thing. Yeah, it's been a pretty low-key day again today. Yeah, I'm just trying to think of stuff to talk about, but yeah, I've had quiet whipping chats sometimes. Oh, just hanging out in diamond painting. Yeah, sometimes my thing. Oh boy. Nice two different shades of blue today anyway for this background. I do like this background, so color blue is nice. Oh man, Diamond Art Club's Black Friday. sale. I keep hearing about it, seeing it on social media, and I've seen some of the canvases. Wow. There's a lot going on. Landscapes, a few dragons. It's like, wow. No, I really don't want to go to the Diamond Art Club website. I might get tempted. Oh, man. Holy cow, all of a sudden my skin's dry. Just ever so recently. Yeah, it seems. My hands definitely. Seems like the skin's dry. Oh, excuse me. Holy cow, it's starting to yawn now. Yeah, 3 o'clock. Crash. Oh, all of a sudden, oh, I've had a couple of cups of coffee. And a couple glasses of water. Ah, just 3 o'clock. Bam, I crash. Oh, what can you do? I have to try to stay up as late as I can tonight. Because I had to work tomorrow night. Yeah, Wednesday and Thursday night. I have this coming weekend off. Yeah. I have a feeling I need more drills. A lot of blue going on here. Oh, I mean. Ah, jeez. Oh, forever resting on the adhesive. Oh, man. That is one habit that is not going to go away. Just resting my hand on everything. don't know where the boundary is supposed to be. Probably, oh, screw it. I'm just gonna... Yeah, it's gonna go a bit beyond the boundary. And just fill in these symbols here. Yeah, I have to fill it in eventually, but... Yeah, I'll just pour some more. 23. I have like a tons of these left over. It seems. Tons of this color. I don't know. We'll see, I guess, but holy cow. Seems like a lot of blue. Wow, there's quite a few down arrows in the upper corners here. I don't know, not sure what to tell you. Yeah, if I have colors left over, I save leftover drills. Yeah, let's label them accordingly and use them in a pinch if I need them. Regardless what kit they're from. As long as they're the same drill shape. It saved me a couple times. Extra drills, that is. So. is that glare a little? Yikes. Okay, I'll just do that. Yeah, still gonna get a bit of glare. Okay, I'll just go over here a bit. There we go. Okay, there. Yeah, canvas does keep sliding. Yeah, it's because of how it's sitting on the drafting table now. So, I'll probably be moving it back and forth constantly. I'd imagine. Dad's home. Alright. It's a little later than I thought. It's probably around 4 p.m. where I am. 4:30-ish. There we go. No, Dad came in, so I wanted to. Just wanted to be a little bit quiet so I didn't prompt anything. So I didn't prompt a conversation somehow. While I'm recording. That's so awkward. It just. Okay, that was Amazon. Holy cow. It's, must be a busy hour to do everything. This is the second Amazon vehicle. Delivery vehicle. Oh boy. Inside of an hour, like really. Oh, separate vehicle. Two parcels on separate vehicles. That's pretty. That's organized. Or is it just grab as many parcels as you can in your vehicle for this area, and then just deliver a certain amount in a certain amount of time. Oh, you just never know. Alrighty. One more op hero here. Okay. Alright, I think there are a few op heroes where this in the horse's head here. Just a couple, I'd imagine. Or just one that I seen. Oh, that'd be funny. Here we go. Oh, okay. really, just like three or four of that blue on the horse's head. Wow, that's a little, I'm a little shocked. Oh, that's all right. Okay, yeah, that's mostly for the background, so okay. Cat hair. Okay, we'll move on to X now. Okay. Another blue, I'm pretty sure. Okay, 27. 27, yep. Dark, another shade of blue, darker blue. Still a few purples in here. Yep, totally different. Alright, there we go. Ah. Is that a purple as well? Yes. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Just random drills in here. I found like a round drill in one of the colors. Like, what? Okay. All right. Well. Do the horse's head first here. X. Yeah, it's just a dark blue. Yep. Okay, so. Yeah, be a little. Do the challenging part first. Okay. Yeah, just to make it a little more manageable. Okay. X. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, fun, fun, fun. Really? That's no more axe for the horse. For the head. Oh, well, it's kind of looking it, so okay. Okay, onward and forward here. Okay. Alright, darker blue now. Itchy eye. Oh man. Okay. There we go. Well, let's work my way up the side, I guess. I don't know. Okay, now we're getting into color blocking of the for X here. Let's see how this goes. Oh yeah, don't want to miss any. That's always fun. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, yeah, I'll just go up here first. Probably my hair this time around on the canvas. Vroom vroom. Oh, it's still a truck. Okay, it was like a plane or something. Man, highway is noisier all of a sudden. Amazing how that works. Oh, welcome to winter in Ontario. Funny when somebody mentions something that you haven't really noticed, you all of a sudden notice it a lot more than you ever did. This is relatively new wax. I don't know why it's starting to act up. Watch out for W here. Keep looking at W and it's like, no, I'm doing X. Let's not spill the drills, shall we? Yeah, that'll be progress. Great idea. Okie dokie. Alright. Axe is all over the place down here. Just filling in the best as I can. Excuse me, wow. Still yawning. Jeez. Oh man. Sometimes when I am on nights, it is hard to stay up late. Like, I'm usually in bed most of the time. Like, literally trying to stay up late on purpose. Ow. It's starting not to pick up drills. I literally just changed this box. Die. Yikes. Yeek. It was just that one drill. Oh, there we go. Now it's picking it up. Jeez. Silly, silly box. Kittens. Alright, how are we doing? Still sliding around by the looks of it. Still sliding the canvas around. Alright. Okay. X right there. Alright, we're getting there. Yeah, I'll just do up here. need to drink more water. I'm like constantly yawning now. Jeez. Hydration. Yeah, I think yawning could be a sign of dehydration as well, for some reason. Okay. Gosh, tankers, gravity bins, oh man, just, yeah, traffic watching today out here. Yeah, vroom, raw, air brakes. Holy cow. Oh, so calm and peaceful out here. You could hear a pin drop, said no one. Wow, just you. It looks like it's already getting dark. It's like, I love winter time around here. It just gets dark faster. There's quite a bit of color blocking, so I'm just going to make small little micro sections to just be able to fill. All these symbols in makes it look a lot more manageable. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I need some more. Spill. Oh boy. Spew my luck. Oh, yeah. Quick hour. Wow. 56. Hi. Alright. Let's make another boundary here. Here, let's go up here this time. Bumping everything today. Yeah, not sure if that's. Picking up. I'm gonna pick up these purple drill. Getting totally different colors in here. Must have been like right by each other when this was being packaged. These purples and so. So, getting pretty close to the end of the hour. So, you've been watching Echoes of Color with Jefferey Morrison. As always, down below in the description. Oh, excuse me. I put my Facebook profile name. Echoes of Color Facebook business page. And my Instagram. So, all three are just kind of like tied together. Kind of. In terms of posting completed sections or other update content concerning Echoes of Color, the YouTube channel here. So, yeah, feel free to check that kind of stuff out. Yeah, it's not a constant stream of updates. It's an every once in a while kind of update scheme, so yeah. Yeah, Instagram, you'll probably get a lot more meditation type quotes when I do meditate. Yeah, I get a quote at the end of the session, and I usually post those, so probably see quite a bit of those. Various quotes. But yeah, other than that, take care of yourselves. All the best with your crafting endeavors. And I will see you next time. Alright, see you later.